Hey guys, after 8,420 encounters, I found my next badge quest shiny, and it's a shiny Spheal. I actually did find a shiny Zubat after 13,316 encounters, but I accidentally KO'd it because I couldn't work out which one it was in the horde. Hopefully it won't happen this time. It's taken another 8,500 encounters to find this. I think it's the female one. Sorry. Yes, the one at the back is the shiny. Thank you. impressive. Stay asleep. I didn't want to fail twice in a while. I've done over 20,000 encounters in this cave. Tiny Spheal. See what nature she has. Quiet. Plus special attack, minus speed. Is that good? So I just want to see in my Pokédex. Strange, it doesn't have its shiny form in there. Maybe I didn't save off the KO-ing it, so a bit. Oh. Let's show her going into battle. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.